Hey fam, it's Linda Word. I am coming on just showing you guys how I reupholstered with leather. So one of the chairs that my granddaughter had in her bedroom. So this was a chair that I had bought her when we did the in-home schooling. And so now that schools are open, the chair is looking kind of pathetic. So yeah. Here's what I do to fix that. Enjoy.